My name is Matt Caswell. I'm just an ordinary old guy who's overweight, 64 years old. I have COPD because I smoked for 24 years. I was in the military for 21 years around all kinds of chemicals as an airplane mechanic. I worked in retail. I was a retail store manager. And I spent 10 years at an internet company. And I'm the one that's susceptible to the worst outcome from the COVID-19. People like me. It's my responsibility to protect myself. It's not the 20-somethings, the 30-somethings, the 40-somethings' responsibility. We need government to get their boot off the neck of small business. I will protect myself. I will stay home. I will quarantine. I will take all steps that I need to protect myself from the COVID-19 virus. But this country cannot survive if we keep small business shut down and these fascistic governors keep implementing all of these illegal policies that violate the federal and their state constitutions. Those aren't laws. These are policies that they've made, and they can be ignored. The Wisconsin State Supreme Court just ruled that the governor's policies aren't laws. And I expect that this will happen in other states. Small business needs to open. Our economy was doing fantastic until COVID-19. And it will again, unless the Democrats have their way. The Democrats want to keep the country closed. They want the economy to suck because then they can use that or try to use that to beat up President Trump during the election this fall. I'm sincerely hoping that the American people are smart enough to realize what they're doing and to hold them accountable. This economic engine in this country can be fantastic and to be great again, but it can't do it with the Democrats. They're the party of free stuff. They're the party of get ready to see your taxes be increased. They're the party of let's have free amnesty, open the borders up, let everybody come in. And let's pay for their health care and everything else. We are all adults. If I had a barbershop and I opened up the doors and people decided to come through those front doors, they're adults. They're making a decision to enter my shop to get their hair cut. They can look around. They can evaluate any steps that I'm taking to protect myself and to protect them from this COVID-19 virus. They can make that free will determination whether they want to come in or not. It's entirely up to them. So get small business going again. Get this country back to work.